Everybody, welcome to a special edition of the Fox Friday feature. Here with 1988 and 1999 125 Supercross champion Jeff Matiasevich, the Chicken. And we're here at Vegland, which is your family's
produce company.
Produce distribution company.
Yeah.
So these days, you're retired, sort of, from motocross.
Pretty much,
racing
yeah.
here and there.
Yeah.
For me, myself, dating myself here, but like you were one of the hot guys when I started my career in journalism.
I was, yeah. I think your first interview, or right there, it was Anaheim. You were like 15 years old. Your brother was like, yeah. You know, go easy. Here's my little brother. He's working for Cycle News.
Yeah.
I remember that.
But so through the years, you've had some really distinct looks, okay?
Mm-hmm.
I remember you in 1992.
Yeah.
And the Fox, it was a barbed wire kit, right?
Yeah.
So what do you remember about that?
It was just, I think that gear, you know, even today would hold itself against, you know, current times. I mean, I see pictures of back then and I'm like, damn, that's cool looking gear even to this day. You know, I think, Pete, that was, some of Pete Fox's, best work.
Mm-hmm.
Design stuff that he did, and it was, I think they sold a lot of gear back then.
Yeah, I remember you in the barbed wire gear just
yeah.
battling with Bradshaw, right?
Yeah.
And that's like your lifelong arch rival nemesis.
Yeah, back then, yeah. Because it was me and him, we didn't like each other, and we both rode for Fox, so it was like, who's going to be on the cover of the new catalog, Pete, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, you're on the cover of the 92 catalog, I think.
Am I? Did I make it?
Yeah.
I think I called him enough and bitched, maybe. He better not be on it, you know?
So, I don't know if you paid attention, but I know you're still a Fox gear wearer right now. They've been doing some special edition stuff, like they re-brought Ricky Carmichael's Strafer gear back.
Yeah.
Got kind of a little surprise for you.
Oh yeah.
So you need to check that. This is the latest special edition. Guess what it is.
Okay. Oh wow, that's cool. I talked with these guys and they did a one print. I forget which one it was that they did already, and we were going to do like a Back to the Future type deal, little video, but we never did it. But
So there you
that's
go.
That's cool.
It's almost exactly as it was,
I was
going
to say, they did a good job of copying it. It's pretty much the way it was.
That's cool. When you remember being factory Kawasaki racer,
mm-hmm.
like, did you get stoked when you got cool gear, or were you just focused more on the racing?
No, the gear, I mean, one of the reasons why I was at Fox, because Pete's creativity and, you know, I always wanted, you know, if you're going to be out there, I wanted to look the best. I was always, some of the other riders seemed like they really didn't care. You know, they'd show up at the main event and their jersey would be dirty and they're like, but, you know, Fox was real good to me back in those days and still is. And, yeah, the look that Fox had, I definitely wanted to be part of it.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, stoked.
Nice. So, we got the number, right?
Yeah.
When you heal from your broken back, broken neck.
Broken neck, yeah.
We'll get to see you out at Glen Helen.
This is cool. Yeah, they did a good job on this. I didn't know about this.
Yeah.
It's cool.
Okay, so the gear drops this week.
Cool.
And, guys will be wearing it at the Fox Raceway Nationals, so thanks for watching.
Right on.
Right on, buddy. Let's go get some pizza.
There you go.